Why should I go downstairs?
No, I hope you don't, because you'll bring down everybody else downstairs.
I'm not
going to
bring anyone
well.
Down. I don't bring anyone down. F everyone.
Oh, it just makes you tap your toes.
Coming up on 97.9, the Nightlight. We're guiding you through the darkness.
Come on, Josh.
I don't like it.
He hates it. He's filled with anger.
Josh, when's the last time you smiled, Josh?
What?
I smile
every time
all
you
the
leave the
time.
Studio. Every time you leave the studio. He's got the biggest smile on his
face that I've ever
I'm
met.
I'm not grouchy around you.
Other than Scott Rear, and you are the grouchiest human being.
I'm only grouchy when you're in here and you do this weird, disjointed sports cast that nobody can follow because you're ping-ponging all over the place.
Do me a favor.
Give me the freaking highlights. Give me a kicker and get out.
Walk downstairs with me in the morning. And you walk in the studio and you see Sarah Caldwell.
Bucket mouth, mother.
Cindy and Mindy Fassera.
I don't want to see them.
They should come up here to see me.
Marie. Why do we always got to go down and see them?
If you can't smile when you see those
they
ladies.
Should see us. We're legends.
I'm not going that far.
We're not going to go down there.
Why
not
are you so angry?
Because you're challenging me. That's why.
God, it's 97.9, the candy.
You think I should go downstairs? Why should I go downstairs?
No, I hope you don't, because you'll bring down everybody else downstairs.
I'm not going to bring anyone down. I don't bring anyone down. F everyone.
I wish I knew all the words.
Come on, sing along, Josh.
No, I don't like this. I hate this music.
Keith.
God. Something happened to Steely Dan concert.
Cut your losses and just back out of the studio.
How can you not love
Stand
that?
Up and slowly back out.
I'm not slowly.
Because I'm not 150.
Oh, Christ. I miss being in here.
Next hour, tell us what the early stages of dementia are like.